emotional tanks of people around you. Go. Tank feels like. Go to our website, you'll see Pat Fitzgerald doing this out on the practice field, filling emotional tanks. Keep that in mind. That's what we think is the key to coaching. When you keep emotional tanks filled, you'll do better, the kids will do better, your team will do better.